Hello and welcome to Let's Play Fantastic Four for the GameCube. I am your host, Smash Brothers, well, SSBB Fan 21656, but just call me Smash Brothers Fan, if you would like. And we are going to be first starting with the introduction.
Is he dead?
Victor, why? How?
Sorry about the audio, folks. I'm using an easy cap. That's why.
Ben, can you read me? We need your help on the roof, Ben.
Susie, I'm coming. I've got a problem here. How in the name of sweet Aunt Petunia did I get here anyway? Reed Richards. He's the reason I was flying a shotgun up there. I'd go anything for that guy. Even make a deal with Doom. You wanted to study a cosmic cloud. You needed money and a space shuttle. Victor had both. He said his research could save lives, but Victor was seeing dollar signs. Then she walked in. Sue Storm was the whole package, looks and brains. Reed almost married her, but he married his work instead. For a smart guy, he was not so smart. Now, Sue was working closely with Victor, his arch rival. They made the deal that changed our lives forever. Johnny Storm, astronaut. What a joke. He was lucky his sister was running the show. I thought dealing with Johnny would be the worst of it. Boy, was I wrong.
Ben, you there, big guy?
Sorry, Reed. Daydreaming again.
Cosmic cloud is gaining speed. We need to get this adamantium shield locked down before it hits.
Please hurry, Mr. Grimm. Our futures depend on it.
Alright, folks, that was your introduction scene, and as you can see, I am playing as Ben Grimm, aka The Thing, and I am going to be playing one boring intro. So,
Ben. Manual overrides with the shield controls are near each observation window.
Spin the wheel and close the shields.
Exactly. The station's safety is in your hands.
Don't float away on us, buddy.
Thanks, dude.
Alright, folks. And as you can see, when I say one boring intro, it's really boring. But hey, it's only like a minute long, so there's nothing really bad to complain.
That ain't good.
Yeah. Oh, that's the first shield.
Oh, that was close.
Jeez.
Now. The storm has accelerated.
Ben, you've got to play. Get back inside.
I hear you loud and clear, Reed.
Ooh, boy. I would have had the guts to travel in space.
Damn, it broke.
Yay, hey, look at me. I'm not falling down. I want to grab the thing. Okay. Oh. Oh,
Ben, you're not gonna make it. You're gonna have to jump.
Do I have to? Yeah, that was pretty tense. Finish under 5 minutes. Yeah, like I would spend 5 minutes in that one level. No, let's not stay for now. And we have, here we have, what do we have here, folks? Alright, we're gonna play as Reed Richards first.
Victor's medical complex.
So as typical,
I have to find the others.
This is a beat 'em up game. Pretty much a platforming game, but not that much. And our first objective here is to hack this door. Yeah, that was a success. Yeah, you really hacked that door.
Unknown DNA detected. Security bot activated.
Unknown DNA.
Victor, security drones are paranoid.
So yeah, like I said, it's a beat 'em up game. So it's nothing particular. Ooh, 100 points. Ooh, I like that. Yay! Lifting a wheelchair. Ooh, what do we have to hack here? What is this?
Good morning, Victor. I will escort you to safety.
Looks I'm
like
not Victor.
I made a new friend.
Yay. At least he opened the door for me. Well, I want to grab this chair now. Oh, I didn't want to grab you. Oh. All right, enemies. Boom. That's right. Oh, what do we have here? I don't see an A to stretch punch. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Now, I want to get up. I want to. Okay, that's getting irritating. That's it for your punishment. Come here. No. Come here. Don't beat him up. I want to. I want to throw him off the window. Oh, here's my other. Here's another opportunity. Get over here. Yeah! I love doing that in platforming games. I mean, folks, let me ask you a favor. I mean, please post a comment down below to tell me all the most of the games that have those type of features where you could, like, knock enemies, like, off the cliff into a lava or water or acid, etc. Get my point? Oh, right in the face. Hey, stop shooting. I want to grab you. Yeah. Oh, I forget about that attack. Now. Alright, time to upgrade. don't think I'll upgrade a stretch punch then, since that's the only thing to upgrade. Hey! Yeah, that's right. What's back here? Hey, what's this? Ooh, an F4 secret. Arena challenge unlocked. Yeah, shooting guns. Alright, time to hack this door now. Okay. Oh, there we go.
Two. I need to find her right away.
Again? Oh, and I have a time limit! Pfft. Wow. Since when do you need time limit to hack anything? Alright, folks, that was our intro and our first level. Stay tuned for the next level.